Not sure you can see the tire tracks of the car in the sunlight, but they're right here through the grass. It came through just before 8:30 this morning. A bus stopped up there, picking up kids, its lights flashing and stop sign extended.
Shocking, absolutely. Just shocking. I've not seen anything like that. Not in Parkway, anyway. Absolutely shocking.
It's crazy.
Unsafe. You know, the kids that are at that bus stop live in the house where he just drove through their lawn. But there's three of them, and they're already at the bus stop with mom. But they could have ran back, got their book bag, you know, anything happened.
Baldwin police posted the video on the department's Facebook page asking for help identifying the driver of the silver car, possibly an older model Infiniti with damage near the driver's side headlight. Though this may be the worst case they've seen, it's hardly an isolated event. A state survey shows that on a single day this year, 34% of responding school bus drivers in Missouri reported an illegal passing violation. School authorities say the bus driver is as shaken up as the people who live on the street. This was Zach Betzler's bus stop when he was growing up. And he worries about what would have happened if his mother, who is deaf, happened to be at her mailbox 1 yard away.
Yeah, it was pretty scary. Seriously, just like cut around completely. And I mean, if like somebody would have been outside or been playing catch or been like waiting for their kid, you know, not realize it, it would have been really scary, you know? You could have gotten hit, it could have been a serious accident. You know, it's not okay.
There could be kids anywhere 360 degrees around that bus, walking, getting to the bus. And he would have ran over three of them had he just been there 5 minutes earlier, because they just walked right where he just drove through. So the takeaway is just slow down for people that have common sense. Just slow down and wait a few extra minutes. It's not worth it to hit a kid.
And Baldwin police say that driver of the car is wanted for a list of offenses now, including careless and imprudent driving. Leaving the scene of an accident, he actually took out some landscaping stones when he went through the yard. Also, speeding, reckless driving, and illegally passing a stopped school bus. Live in Baldwin, Andy Banker, News 11.